Hi friends, welcome to Something for Everything. In this video, we will learn about load envelopes, how to create it, how the load envelopes will be helpful to you. That will be helpful to you in viewing the results faster, to use the load combinations in the design processes. Let's create the load combinations. Let's create load envelopes. The load envelopes, give it a type, whether it is a strength type or stress type or serviceability type, etc. Let's say we are creating the strength type of load envelope. You can give the numbers to it. Okay, the 12 to 25 is the strength type of load envelope. Add it. Now create a serviceability load envelope and add the working cases in it. Okay, now that you have created two load envelopes, let's analyze the structure. This is how you can create the load envelopes. Let me show you where you can use, where it will be useful to you. Let's the analyze is being done. Okay, just go to process. What you have to do is, you had to do in previously was, you have to select the load cases and move them to the selected. Now all you have to do is, you have to just change the load envelopes. This will improvise your speed and you can easily change the load envelopes. Further to this, you can use load envelopes in the load list command. You can, everywhere you are creating the reference to the load cases for the strength type, you can change them to the load envelope that you want to use. Thank you for watching us. Keep watching Something of Everything. Thank you.